Hello, welcome to the Butterfly Rainforest at the Florida Museum of Natural History. My name is Ryan, and today we'll be releasing a little more unusual butterfly called the Mosaic, also known as the zebra mosaic because of all these stripes on its wings. You see, it's a little on the smaller side. On the inside, it's not quite as interesting, I suppose. He might disagree. He might think it's very interesting on the inside. But ultimately, what's interesting to us is that he has a little stubby tail at the tips of his wings, which he's not wanting to show off. But it's a little short tail that has a little spot on it, very similar to the blue morphos and the owl butterflies that had a big eye spot. This one's being a bit more subtle about it, but instead of having just one eye spot, he has a whole, what we call, false head on the backside of his wings. It's still doing the same thing. It's still trying to trick predators into biting that false head instead of his actual head. Mosaic butterflies are also a woodland species, so they do feed on rotting things, including fruit and dung. You'll also note that he's a little on the smaller side, but that, again, that's okay. There's no such thing as a butterfly that's too small or too big, and the species just is a bit on the smaller side compared to the big, flashy blue morphos. Colobura Dirce, if you're curious to know what the scientific name was. I'm sure I butchered that name. 4 years of Latin did me no good. I hope you've all enjoyed learning a little bit about Mr. Mosaic here. I hope you all remain healthy and safe, and have a great rest of the day. Thank you.